So this is my new trebuchet I got for my birthday. My neighbors are thrilled that it's not a guillotine. My neighbors were asking me who was gonna lose their head. But we've got pumpkins. We built it from just material that we had laying around the house. And it's pretty cool. We're gonna launch pumpkin. This is how we lift the counterweight. This is full of water. 55-gallon drum, plus I have a few weights. Hang on, Evan. Hold on, I need two hands. So if you notice, the throwing arm is in the loaded position. Going through, and then I take the little pen, just like that. Get this rope off. And I'm gonna remove this bar so it's not in the way of the pumpkin. So here's our little bag that holds our pumpkin. We actually made it out of one of these fold-up chairs. Went to Goodwill and cut the bottom off of it, and it works perfectly for our little pumpkin sling. So half the cable is permanently attached here, and the other half is attached to the slip ring. So when I pull the cord out, this pin, the arm will go up, and the centrifugal force will release the ring, and the pumpkin will fly. Ready to see it? I need to wait for the low-flying planes to go by. Our neighbors are always wondering what we're doing over here, so they keep going lower and lower. Hold on. I think it goes higher than it goes farther. That sucker was stuck in there. My rabbits like to be entertained. It's dinner and a show. Yep, our pumpkin didn't survive. It'll be great pumpkin pie for my rabbits. You know, they're over there expecting dinner with their show. Right. Safety first, Tom.
That's right.
We could always bring the flamethrowers out, you know, and make some pumpkin pie.
Fry
the pumpkins. All right, AR-500 armor.
I love it.
It's the toughest armor out there.
Let's do it.
I don't know if it can stop a pumpkin, but
it might. We'll see.
Let's see.
Test if anything.
Dev's probably heavier than the pumpkin.
All right. Let's do this.
Here's my hard hat. See? It is. Got Lacey on there. There
love
we
it.
Go. I know I had an old military hard hat around here somewhere.
How I look, huh?
Ready?
Okay, Tom, here it goes. Fly. Can you imagine if that was like a ball of greasy fire? It'd set, you know, it'd be like,
I'm okay!
Uh-oh. You caught it!
I did.
And you didn't even drop your camera.
I know.
See, this is professional right here.
Let me take care of it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that AR-500, that's good stuff.
Nice shot.
Bing!
Stuff is
a little
really
bit
good.
Of orange and green, you know, it all goes.
Yeah.
Somebody had a bright idea of putting a GoPro on the pumpkin.
Wasn't that your idea?
Yes. Let's shoot it. Come on. It survived so many close calls. So today could be the day. Let's check her out.
That's right.
Well, you know, let's anything we got to do for the video, you know, we do all of this for you guys. Yeah.
It'll be fun. Let's see.
Could be losing my GoPro yet again. All right, here's the GoPro launch. Looks like the GoPro came out. The pumpkin was spinning hard. Oh, there it is. You survived. You made it. You made it.
Yes.
These things are so durable. All right, we're gonna duct tape this thing. You can never be too rich, too skinny, or have too much duct tape.
That's right, universal.
Universal. Right. Staying in there now. All right, let's let her fly.
That looks good.
Here's the duct tape. Are you ready? I love duct tape. Let's see, where is it? Where'd it go?
Come on.
I made it go. Okay. Did it come off?
It must have.
All right, there is no GoPro. I did not see it fly off.
Oh, right there.
Oh, it's got its own little cave. He made it. Hi, honey. Oh, I can't wait to watch this footage. Will the duct tape work? Like I said, can't be too rich, too skinny, or have too much duct tape. Or zip ties. Just saying. Trebuchets aren't an exact science, so it probably took them a while to zero in the castle, sight in the castle, how far it's gonna take. Oh, it's greasy. You ready, Tom?
Ready to fly. Good to go.
That one went about another 50 feet. We're gonna have to stand you down here, Tom.
That's right. I'm ready. Let's do it again.
All right, let's launch another one. Trebuchets are a lot of fun. You should build one. You could pretty much toss anything, basketballs, or, you know, I mean, if you got a neighbor you don't like, you could pumpkin his house. Oops. A little easier to pull with it tied to my piece of wood.